Welcome back to Slay the Spire. We're going to go ahead and do another run with the Watcher. Doing Ascension 20. Going for the hard kill. Hope everyone's having a great day today. Or night. Just wherever you are. I'd like to thank everyone also for watching. And to my subs. And just hope you're having a good one. Let's see. Possible snipe. One, two. We get three going this way, but I won't. I won't have a snipe potential. I won't have much rest either. It may help me get through those, though, even if I can't. Other way. Just go for two elites. I guess I'll go for two elites. Just go for two elites, not three. See how that works for me. We'll go for the snipe. I'd meditate. Let's see what we have here. I may just skip. I'm gonna hold off for the next door. Cut through fate. Take a cut through fate. See if they have something better in this one. Will kicks on sale. Take a will kick. And get rid of a strike. Don't think I want to become cursed. I guess I could get rid of it. Disagree here. Let's see. Halt, evacuate. I'll take Sanctify. Thank you. Okay. I'll take a block potion over that. Pressure points is fine. I have a very thin deck at this point, so... Just one short. So bad. Joints. Sure. Took a rest. Ah, that may have been very much worth it there. We'll see. Where they are. Empty mind, rush down, fasting. I think empty mind would be okay. And I think I still need to rest here. Yeah, I'm gonna rest. Thank you. Okay, scaling guys through it. We can have a wish. Another day of a form, a lesson learned. Thinking wish here? Have a lot of upgrades. Well, I've got 4 upgraded cards. I'm gonna take Wish, I think. Let's see what I'm Snecko. Yeah, we're going with Snecko. A lot of 2 and 3 drops. Yeah, Snecko. Got the pin nib. Got a pretty good start. Pretty solid start here. Scaling if we can. Go this way. What do we want? We'll kick in? Sure. There we go. That'll get it done. And 25 gold to boot. Sanctity? Sure. Let's get the potion. Great all strikes and defends. Really good. Like it. Do we want to remove a card? I think we could remove... Probably remove a cut through fate. Basic cut through fate. Just a strike. Move a strike. Plus. Rolling Moor is good with Deviform. I mean, this is also good. Damage is okay. Take the draw. Get jaxed. Might be jaxed. I'm gonna totally get jaxed here. Don't do drugs, kids. The FBI. It's an FBI warning for you. Let's see. Smith. I think meditate's the one. One of the tougher fights in the game, possibly. Very fun fight. Take Talk to the Hand. It's a very good card. Take six. Thank you. some more money. I'll take a second pressure point, sure. I'm feeling like I can beat another elite without resting. Possible. I think I'm gonna go for it. Sundial or key? Sundial. Book of stabbing. I need to play a skill first. Let's do it. Do here. Let's go for the plated armor, I think. Looking at here. I can't. There's no way I can beat him. I could set up the kill for next turn. Potentially with meditate. Will kick an empty mind, maybe? Duvu doll. One curse. Pray gives me mantra. Gives me an insight. Don't think I want any of these. I think I'm gonna skip here. I'm gonna rest. Try to get some health together. Thank you. exactly where I wanted that. Single protect. Might be okay. Let's go with the protect. Choose a card. Or heal. I'm going to heal. That way I will just rest. Choose the plated armor here. Body, 10 block and exit your stance. That could be bad sometimes. Do I want a second protect? Let's look at our offense. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 offensive, 8 offensive cards. 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 offensive cards, and the rest are defensive here. I'm not sure if we want another one. So I think we're going to skip here. And we're going to smith the let's skip the wish. Scaling against this. Thank you. Establishment is absolutely what we need. Establishment makes... would have made that second protect good, but I didn't know that. Meditate. I've got to meditate, so... it works. And we'll take some more energy. Keep in mind, I do have to hit all the keys to get to the heart, so... that is a major factor. And I have to fight Time Eater, so I need a path out. I guess I have to take this third path. Or first path, rather. No, probably the early store would be the best. Like water. Alt, prostrate. Like water is good. Strike removal is good. Like water. Centennial puzzle. Thank you. I'm taking 27, 36. Strike. And which brings that one. Let's meditate. Let's get. Let's be careful. Not too careful. I don't want to be too careful. Power potions is like water's great. No sustain here. Could be the main problem I'm having. Do you want to play that? Looks like I'm going to take 4. I'll take 4 here. Mind establishment. Finish him with that, but some junk. Nope. Need the health. 5. And that gives me 8.
Thank you.
just barely. Another talk to the hand will help. Curses in the game, but I might need it just for the health. Will give me another point of strength. Let's take it. Losing the will kick isn't so bad. Empty mind is also not so bad. I'd like to lose a little kick more. Gotta take it. Normality. Oh, my strength's up there. On the positive side. And I'm gonna go ahead and rest. Fourth curse. It's like, what the hey? No? No, I think I skip. It's not a big chest, so. I drive. Thank you. looking too good. Really screws me up here. More than usual. Didn't make it to losses. Alright, hope you enjoyed the video and you have a good rest of your day.